Walter! Are you all right? Get to the ship!
You're going down! I'm going for it! Cover me!
Oh, it'll heal!
We need to get to the eye. Help the others.
That Starborn is right behind us.
We have to risk it. We'll be dying there.
Sarah? Come on, Sarah. Talk to me. No. Not again. I can't bury another member of Constellation, Sarah. I can't. Don't go. She's gone. No. There's nothing that will change anything now. We should get moving.
I really messed up on this one, friend. Usually the last guy to get outdrawn. Back at you. I don't think I'm gonna be moving around too much for a bit. But I'll be all right.
He came out of nowhere. Thank you. I don't think I can move right away. But I'll make it. Go on.
You're alive. Krix's ghost can keep waiting. No tears for the old. Got the others to worry about.
Vladimir! Oh, thank goodness! Where's Sarah?
It can't be right.
We need to talk locks and bolts. Lodge and the Eye are not secure. Just means he's playing the waiting man's game. He'll be back once we've done all the work of collecting the other pieces.
The Hunter, He probably found us because we're somewhere obvious. High populated area, just like how the Starborn found you orbiting Neon the first time. But the fact that they're competing with us to find the artifacts means they can't get them without searching.
So we put the artifacts somewhere in the fringe, or on something that can slip from their grasp if they do another strike from the curtain. Fine idea. Starborn show up, you can burn helium in one spin of the grav drive to anywhere.
Here, keep the artifacts safe. I guess we'll meet back at the lodge after.
We can't move home at Hearth, but we can at least move the artifacts.
ever feel like we're making history right here? Right now? Times like this when I can't believe how lucky I am to do this for a living.
Keep moving, right through the checkpoint.
I think I can live on coffee if I had to.
If you don't mind, I need some time to think. Thought I'd already seen enough death for a lifetime. Guess it was too much to hope we'd all make it.
There's been an incident. Please continue going about your business.
The lodge has been measurably reduced.
Mateo, I need to be checking everyone's vitals. Now really isn't the time.
I know. Look, we all feel like we've been kicked into the ground a million times over, but I think I have something. I'm serious.
If I may, I know our encounter with the Hunter is the last thing anyone wants to talk about right now, but he said something that I can't get out of my mind. Unity. Do you remember that? Because he was stopping us, implying that we were getting closer to it. The thing is, I've heard that word before. It's an important concept in Keeper Aquilus's speeches.
The priest? Is the Sanctum Universum going to bless our little crusade of discovery?
It can't be a coincidence. The Sanctum has always believed that answers are out there in the stars. Look, I know it's the longest of shots and the biggest leap of faith I could ever ask us all to take, but why not talk to him?
It does seem awfully coincidental now that you put it that way. I don't have to believe anything to recognize a pattern that's worth checking out.
I know, it's about commitment to each other, the universe, but the Grav Jump pilgrimages take universals all over. Maybe they know something? I'll meet you over there.
Take a break. Let's chat.